Crazy friends, you have no idea how good it is to be back here again. Man, so many crazy memories from this place. And if I not, you know, if my memory don't fails me, sorry. We've had two end of tour shows here, right? So one with Night Vision, one with Battle Beast on the last one, right? Which, for better or worse, means, since this is not the end of tour, there will be fewer naked Scandinavians on stage. Okay, that was not the reaction I was hoping for. But seriously, yes, take it off. Of course, I mean, you've been eating salad and working out the whole tour. I got nothing to be ashamed of. You think this six-pack is only for the show? I gotta leave a six-pack under this.
Hey.
Okay, this is getting out of hand way too fast. So, my friends, we've obviously played here a few times before, and we thought this time around, how about we do a little bit of unexpected shit with the set list? Play you some old shit? Play you some unexpected shit? Or play you some, well, shit, actually. So, how about we start with something old? Do you remember the Art of War? Let's do the clips of Gallipoli!
Yeah. Long live the
All my crazy friends. You know, I see a Swedish flag here in the front. That's very nice of you. Hey, shut up, Patrick. Don't do that shit. I will fucking kill you.
Do it.
My friends, this is an all-ages show. I do apologize for the language. You fucking asshole. Yeah, you saw a Swedish flag. Yeah, what would you do if you saw a Serbian flag then? All right. I get it. I lose again. So, are you ready for Swedish Pagans?
Whoa, 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 wh
Is it all right if we do one more about Swedish history? Let's do Carola's Ritz! Time for my favorite part of the show. 1 hour guitar solo by the guy who can't play the fucking guitar. Ah, don't worry, it's not 1 hour, it's only 50 minutes or so. Anyway, I was thinking here, it gives me a bit of a problem because last time we were here, I made that Michael Jackson joke, didn't I? You know? So that's pretty much all I can play. Which gives me a problem. Why is everybody always asking about Freebird and shit? You know, here's the thing, what's wrong with you Americans? All of a sudden you